Hello, welcome back to part 20 of this first look at Europa Universalis IV, where I'm playing this rump of a nation, Castile, which once upon a time included quite a lot of this area, but is gradually being exterminated by its annoying neighbours, because I don't know how to play the game and win, but it's a good way to get to grips with the system, isn't it? So let's play. I don't know whether my second game will be any better. I guess I'm tempted to play the random country. That would be funny. But I might end up totally stuck somewhere. Here, I'm just sort of on the verge of bankruptcy because I have a zillion loans. I'm making a loss. And generally, it's all pretty horrible. So probably the game will exterminate me before long, somehow. But it's like in life, isn't it? You've got to know what you're doing, otherwise you end up working a 9-to-5 and getting hardly any money, like me. Which is actually pertinent because I haven't played this since last week now, and I don't know what on earth I was doing apart from struggling to survive. Go away. Right. I think YouTube, of course, isn't earning me as much as my job yet. When it does, goodbye job. But for now, this is like a weekend and maybe evening activity sometimes, mostly weekend. But, you know, you've got to add your bit to the world, and I can do it through this and through my work, where I help people fix computers or with computer problems, because they don't know they're supposed to switch it off and switch it on again to fix everything. But there you go. Right. What the heck to do? One thing, because Aragon is invading me all the time, I was thinking I should have a look at the diplomacy and just see who their friends and enemies are and make sure I'm friends with their enemies somehow, which is a bit of a shame, because my rivals, well, their enemies are Hungary, France, Austria, Castile, that's me. France, Austria, Hungary. So really, I need Hungary, France, Austria, Castile. And I am only an enemy, as it were, of Tunis. So if I can just occupy by France, hooray. What's my diplomacy with France? No, not Aragon. France, matey. France. I think I already have a diplomat, maybe not. Their enemies, Portugal, England, Aragon. Commonwealth. Ooh. Is that the British Commonwealth, by any chance? Anyway. Yes. The other one was England, wasn't it? I have to go some to be friends with England somehow. But I have no diplomats to send. Where are my diplomats? How do I know? I'm working on Hungary already. I'm working on France. Working on Portugal. I need more diplomats, do I? Okay, they're working on Portugal. Portugal's never been a real enemy. I should probably recall my diplomat from Portugal. Portugal's having hassle anyway. They're not going to attack me, I think. They're occupied by England anyway, so let's stop that. Send or cancel? Right, cancel, I presume then. No? That's better. Right, I have to click send in order to recall the diplomat. Okay. So can I go to jolly old Blighty now, or am I already working on them? I can't remember. I think I am. Hungary, France. I need to do England. I have to wait for my diplomat to return, so let's turn the time on and hope for the best. What was I doing? I think I was building a boat. Yeah. Can't remember what for, except for to protect trade, of course. And I did really want to start exploring down here. Have I got some already? Anyway, they keep on getting killed. I probably need to build a big warship for exploring. He can just work on protecting the local trade if he's viable for it. I'm not sure. Can't remember. It's a week. It's nearly done anyway. See, these games are best played in a single long session, or at least over a day or two, so that you remember what's happening. But I suppose after a few turns, I'll pick it up. Protect trade, yeah. What's going on? Oh no. Yeah, protect trade in... Seville. Might as well make as much as I can. We discovered an agent! Yeah. Another colony has done well. Right. Conquistador is dead. Well, never mind. Oh, I'm building something else. Another caravel. Excellent. I could do, though, with a suitable explorer ship. I can invest in new technology. Ooh. It's always Gustavian. It's always something military, isn't it? My military is quite good. Hmm. Could I, like, maybe build a warship? I only have 11 gold. Which is absolutely chronic. Maybe I should just build a cheapo brig. I think a galleass is like for the Mediterranean. But these things, well, they'll just sink. I mean, these do, after all. But it's cheap. What can I do? I want to explore more, maybe find something useful. Hooray, the Frenchies are dealing with Aragon. I keep wanting to say Aragorn from Lord of the Rings, but... No, it's Aragon. And it'll be Castile gone before long. How are my colonies doing over here? Can I... I have some colonists I can send, so let's do it. Just, can I do something to expand my colony in jolly old Africa? I think there's somebody on the way anyway. Yeah. Good. I suppose I might be able to go up there later too. Do my troops have... They have no leader. Well, I've got to sort out this one first. No mission selected. Survive. Well, I would like to. So, there, it's selected, right? It might be nice to have a royal marriage with Aragon, but I think that's not going to happen. Just because I might inherit, you know. I think they're going to say no, aren't they, after all? And besides which, they might inherit my kingdom. What are the odds? Pretty low, so forget it. Diplomacy view for my country. What's a vassal or a protectorate? Well, from some of my provinces. I don't know what the benefit of a vassal is, but can I create a vassal out of whatever this place is? Castilian Colombia? I mean, is it in my interests to release it as a dependency? What will happen? They will get Gibraltar as well. But it's owned by Aragon at the moment. Not a lot of use. Friends. I have some friends. France is a friend. Oh! You know what? France is strong. Oh, we have an alliance with France. See, I don't even remember. It's very good that France is an ally. And how are things with England? A bit awkward because they're at war with Portugal. I'm allied with France and Austria, yes. Yes. Let me just check Austria, make sure. Here's Austria. I'm not an ally of Austria yet, no. And I'm not an ally of England. Probably relations are not that great. They're enemies of France, you see. So it's easier to make allies out of Austria. I still have to improve their opinion. But I do have a diplomat, don't I? No? Oh, well, they're going to refuse. I just sent a request accidentally. But there we go. Where are my diplomats? Oh, he's off. He's on his way to flipping Austria anyway. Okay. So we've got one going to Austria to offer alliance, which is a waste of time. Start. Well, of course they did. He's returning from Vienna. Oh, I have a diplomat, yes. Let's send him to Austria. Somehow. Improve relations, yes. Send. There we go. All happens too quickly, doesn't it? Are they running away again? Stop it. I have another 4K here. The mouse is going funny, excuse me. Go up. Deal with these so-and-sos. The other lot are running away, are they? Go away. Let me see the screen. Yeah, they're running away. Okay. Thank you. Do we have the right to pass through Sierra Leone? I should think we do. Have I lost some units somewhere? Pause. Let me just see what's happening. Do I have some guys down here? No. Basically. Oh well. I can improve my military. Good offensive morale. Good offensive fire. Better offensive fire. I need to have better offensive morale. Can't do much about that. We'll leave it. I thought I had some more guys down here. Where have they gone? Send some of them back. Are these core provinces now? Yeah. They are indeed. This one is working on it while I go slowly bankrupt. Uh-oh, what's happened here? Nothing's happened here yet. He just didn't make it. Finance, is there anything I can do? Trade is getting better and better. but I have so little cash to do anything with. I must have built the boat by now. Just to send him to protect trade. Seville, right. I guess that'll get slightly better again. I can't repay the loan. No. My brig. He needs an explorer. Oh good, the era of cultural enlightenment is definitely improving the mood of what's left of Castile. They want to conquer it, want me to... I just can't... Can't do anything, you know? Oh, what's happening? Go away. Pause. Have I sent the wrong ships? Somehow. Yes, somehow. What happened to my brig? I'm really mixed up with them, right. Where's the leader I just bought? This is getting annoying, you know. Select this fleet. Protect trade. Seville. Again. Come here. Come here. Come on, come on. Just the good guys. Go away. It's like, come on. One of our neighbours, our ambassador, committed a terrible faux pas. What was I doing here? Suspicious, yes, now. Go away. Pause while I set this up, because it's not giving me any time to do anything. What is this? This is a... Caravel, let's protect trade in the Caribbean this time. Oh, door. That is a brig. That's the one I wanted to explore. Wait a minute. Where's my leader? I just paid for a... Flipping explorer? Does this mean I need two? Come on. I was going to slow the time down a bit rather than have it annoying me all the time. I didn't assign him to the fleet, right. Now go here. Explore. And sink. Probably caravels are the best thing I can do. Until I run out of money. That's it, I run out of money. Maybe I can make a profit with them, I don't know. Because they're protecting trade. Which is gradually getting better. But my balance is still negative. Still minus 7, no matter what. Missionary maintenance? What the heck am I paying for that for? I'm spending naught anyway. Yes, repay it. I'm just taking out a new loan now. Inflation 14.5%. Well, it's not the end of the world, but it's a little high. Historically, it's not an unusual amount. We're used to a time at the moment of low inflation, like 1% or 2% or something, but officially, unofficially, it's not like that, because, for instance, in London, property prices are rising at about 20% a year. That's a kind of inflation. Portugal offers us alliance, but she's at war with... Oh. Darn. I suppose I just have to accept that. I can't, because they're at war with England. So let me build an army, a little soldier or something. Oh, we now can attack all of the Netherlands dependencies, which is very nice. Goodness me. Military access, am I? How do I get from here to there? I can put them on a boat, can't I? Need to build a brig. Three brigs, no? For three units. The Ivory Coast, I think. These guys again. They rise up, they're quite strong, aren't they? I won though this time, about time. What was that about? Oh, okay. Don't care about that, they'll recover. Balance, ooh! The French win their war quickly, because I'm going to be out of the game soon. I could cut the colonial maintenance, but I don't want them to disappear. I'm trying desperately to populate the world with Spanish guys. See, these three. I could possibly reduce it slightly. -7, that's no good. -2 is no good. +0, +0, +0. Well, I guess that's better than nothing on here. No, that isn't better than nothing. That is nothing. Just a bit more then. Can I send a soldier around then on one of my brigs, or has he not been built yet? Not built yet? What's this? Protect trade. Caribbean. Maintain the diplomat with Austria. I want... Can we have an alliance with Austria by any chance? Or is it still too difficult? Well, don't we have a diplomat there? And we would... Let's send, get the diplomat back. And then we can ask them, I suppose. Fantastic. There was 5 favours where we did nothing. Pause. What's the money like? Chronic. Can I disband my army? Where is it? I am broke. Can I repay a loan? I can't afford it. How's my explorer doing? seem to be dead, as usual. Send them into a new bit of territory and whoosh, they are sunk. So I have some brigs here that I can explore with, I suppose. I have a brig. Chronic. I mean, I'm improving trade. Well, I haven't improved trade. It's worse. What's wrong with it? Pause. Why is my trade worse? Am I being blockaded or something? Trade, trade, trade. Sevilla. Here we go. Portugal's most of the trade power. Portuguese are a nuisance, really. I hope the British get rid of them, but they're not. They haven't done so, have they? No. At least I have most of the trade power in the Caribbean at the moment. Send somebody out as an anti-privateer, perhaps? Maybe I can send the next caravel out. I don't know how to do it, but... Oh, it's, Yeah. Ivory Coast again. Was French at 20%? I need to do a bit more down there, don't I? Well, I'm trying to. Hey, that used to be mine. What the heck? Jeez. Middle button to drag the map. Has my boat got here yet? No. All I can do, I think, is keep building boats and improve trade like that at the moment. And I'm trying to grow territory around these to try and improve the income there. My morale is so bad. Send these guys. They always go all the way home, don't they? stand there. When my country is bankrupt, it'll all fall apart again. I'll probably lose my boats, and I don't know what. Can't stop bankruptcy unless I can get enough boats. That's the Namaqua land. Wasteland. Well then, where are you going? How far? Yeah, Cape of Good Hope. Ooh. Cape Town. Somewhere. Well, it would be here. Maybe here. No. I presume I've lost this place down here, whatever it was. I don't know, still there. The locals actually won. Well, that's something, isn't it? How are my colonies doing? Plus one a year. Yeah, it's a bit slow. But I'm in such a negative financial state. Everything's been built on loans. Brig. Might as well patrol. I don't know what you're doing, but do it. Well, there's not going to be much piracy here, actually. Let's send him to the Caribbean and try it there. Might as well. This one's nearly there. Tax it. Yes, well, etc. Oh, I lost a boat, did I? Yep. As usual. Has my guy arrived? Excellent. Where the heck is it? Oh, there, okay. That one, good, and it's joined them, but okay. I think that's okay for my trade. Yeah. More like it. Ooh. Improved drainage. Well, okay. The galleon. Oh, I can do the galleon. All right. Satellite growth increased by 15. Galleon and early frigate. Improved drainage. Okay, what have I done? Invent the toilet or something? Oh, to do with agriculture. Okay. Do this brig. Put an explorer on him. Button is grayed out. Just patrol. Has my guy reached over here yet? The guy in the brig. Is that him? Yeah. Privateer, but it might be good. Sink some of the opposing ships. Good. go to Ivory Coast and patrol then, I don't know. Disband. Can't afford these guys, I'm afraid. What to do? Build more trade protecting things. Oh, early frigate. That's it, I'm out of money. Faster if I spread them out a bit. Financially speaking, it'll work better. We're mutual since they're against me. We're getting there gradually. Ooh. The economy again. Trade is going down, down, down. What's happening? Is it because of inflation? It might be. Can't keep up. Thank you. Well, we are poor and weak. That's even worse. I don't know. Money, money, money. Am I paralysed? Is this really it for my empire, or can I turn it around? This, I do not know. Seems like a good spot to stop, though. So this is the end of part 20, and we'll see how it goes in part 21. How do I save it? Let's save it. Bye.